technical difficulty.
Sometimes.
Another option could be this. Let's say I've identified one or two properties. I use a TIC or a DST as a backup. Because if those two fail and no longer available, or I look at the inspection reports and I don't want to touch those properties with a 10-foot pole, I could transition to that safety net of that last property that's identified and be able to close. And I have a number of clients who do that.
A lot of options. Thank you, guys. Our next guest is Ms. Lisa Weber. And Lisa, what do you do and what is your role in this extravaganza?
Well, I work for Joseph Apartments. I have for 15 years now. Coming up in November, I expect a nice large gift or cruise for that.
Christmas time.
We're celebrating the 400th transaction. I'm waiting for the invite for that. And that we can combine that. One big party.
And I'm turning a big number this year. So no, you can put me on that
cruise.
List.
Still no soup for you.
Just a cruise.
He's a soup Nazi.
And if you apartment owners would like a market analysis of your apartment building, please give me a call. Give me your rents and your updates on your units, and I will be able to figure that out for you.
So you're the friendly voice on the other end of the line when people call 562-236-0088.
Pretty much friendly.
How do we get a hold of you?
562-236-0088.
And an email?
L. Weber, W-E-E-B as in boy, E-R, at gmail.com.
Friendly voice depends on the day.
Depends on the day.
Certain circumstances.
Depends on the boss's mood.
Yeah.
our next special guest is Mr. Chris Joseph, who is newly licensed as of a year ago, and he's going to tell us what he does and how that fits into my viewers, my social network, my apartment owners, and people that I know, as to what he can do. So, Chris, what do you do? Who are you and what do you do?
Chris Joseph, his son. Two things I want to touch on real quickly. For the first time, residential homes speaking, first time in 11 months, number of sales has increased. That's after 11 months of year-over-year decline. So Southern California number of home sales has increased the first time in 11 months. That's a combination of reasons, mortgage rates, and the confidence in the economy by the American people, obviously. More people are saving, not only making, but saving. So there's definitely all this talk of recession, there's definitely some consumer confidence. Second thing is we're entering autumn fall market. So that means kids are back in school. Sellers that wanted to sell in summer are now taking their homes off the market as they weren't successful in selling during the summer. So now is the time if you're a buyer coming out in the seller's market, you're going to have less competition because fewer homes are on the market and you have more serious buyers out there right now. If you're thinking of selling, thinking of buying, now is an advantageous time to do so. So lastly, what I want to talk about is a game plan. So sometimes you have a son, daughter, grandson, granddaughter that is renting right now. Eventually they want to buy. I always say there's nothing wrong with renting as long as there's a plan to eventually buy. Apartment owners, close your ears. Sorry I had to say that. But I think that's a great strategy. So if you know someone that is looking to buy, doesn't really have a game plan, but doesn't really want to talk to a realtor, doesn't want to get all involved in with the lender, and doesn't want to, no obligation, come in, we could talk on the phone, we could set up a game plan, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 years game plan of saving each month to get you in a home that you want. That way, when you're renting, you also have the goal and the plan of eventually buying. It makes renting easier and less shameful, if you will. But so that's what I do.
How do we reach you, Chris?
562-760-4587. And email is chrisjosephrealestate@gmail.com.
Chris, I'm sorry that Phil took up all your time and you had to rush. My apologies. So if you're looking to buy or sell apartments, that's Lisa and I. If you're looking to buy or sell a house, homes, that's Chris. So we're in about 70 different cities with Joseph Apartments, all the suburbs in Southern California, North Orange County, East LA, Riverside, that area. So if you're looking to get a market evaluation for your house, see Chris. If you have a need to buy, or your kids or grandkids need to buy first time, he's got great lenders. So get all of us for your apartment needs and your single family needs. And thanks for watching.